This dance is to Let Me Down Easy by Shepherd. It's a beginner plus dance. The choreography is by my son Mark. He started clogging when he was about 10 years old. And he's still clogging, so that's good. Here are the steps. This is a beginner dance. We have four rocking chairs, quarter left each. So we're going to turn on the first double step and rush up. Double step, brush up, and a basic. 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 That differs slightly from brush and turn, because in brush and turn, it's the same step, but you usually turn on the basic. Now, part A, push to your left. One triple. Push left again. Fancy double. Then we repeat that, push to your right, triple, push right again, fancy double. Now we're going to rock right, turn a quarter to your right, and then rock left, rock to your right, rock left, and finish to the front. On rock right and rock left, you'd normally finish to the front. The chorus is two rock back steps, or rock back twice. So we're pushing back. Double step, rock one, rock two, rock three. Double step, rock one, rock two, rock three. And then we do two triples in place. Now we're gonna chain rock forward twice. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Going forward, two triples in place. Then we repeat part A and part C. There's a bridge. We're going to do four unclogged doubles. This is a stamp stomp and a double basic. The next one is a stamp stomp and a double basic. So, four unclogged doubles. Stamp stomp and a double. Stamp stomp and a double. Stamp stomp and a double. One more. Now, in choreography, we're going to turn a quarter left each. So the cue is one is four unclogged doubles, quarter left each. Stamp stomp and a double. Turn a quarter left. Stamp stomp. Turn a quarter left. One more quarter left. Then two slur basics. Double step, slur step, and a basic. Double step, slur step, and a basic. Sometimes people call that a slur line. Then four side touches. Double step, touch, click. Double step, touch, click. Double step, touch, click. And then the chorus and part A repeat. At the very end of the dance, you do a slur and a basic. Double step, slur step, and a basic. Then moving to the right, just one slow slur. Double step, slur step. And the dance ends.
Oh, let me down easy. Let me down easy. Whoa, before you go.
Four rocking chairs, quarter left each. Push left. Triple forward. Push left again. Fancy double. Push right. Triple back up. Push right again. Fancy double. Rock to your right. Rock left. Rock back twice. Two triples in place. Chain rock forward twice. Two triples in place. Push left. Triple forward. Push left again. Fancy double. Push right. Triple. Push right again. Fancy double. Rock back twice. Two triples in place. Chain rock forward twice. Two triples in place. Four and clock doubles. Quarter left each. Stand strong and double. Two slow basics. Four side touches. Rock back twice. Two triples in place. Chain rock forward twice. Two triples in place. Push to your left. One triple. Push left again. Fancy double. Push right. Triple. Push right again. Fancy double. One slur basic. This is the ending. And a slow slur.